Just got back from our adventure. We're gonna go ahead and put everything in our inventory here and figure some things out. Looks like we're gonna need to build some more storage here soon. Thing we need to work on today is setting up our barn. I think we have an idea for what we want to do with that. Maybe use some hardened clay since we can't seem to find what we're looking for, or it might be time to go to the Nether and see what we can find out there. Let's go check on things. We need some food. So probably need to go ahead and plant some more food. So let's go ahead and get some watermelon going. This looks like a good spot for now. Some interesting melon configurations over there. A variety of tree material here. So I'm gonna put these in here so that we have them when it's ready. Farm here. Still got a long ways to go. Let's take some of this wood that we've got. Let's go get some sand. Nice. Ooh, two cool caves we'll have to check out later. Is this another ravine? No, it's not. What a nice area though. This is where we spawned in the first time. What we're gonna do is go ahead and set up a strip strip mine, but we just need to find a good place to do it. It's a pretty large desert biome, so shouldn't have too trouble finding a good spot for it. See if there's anything else out here first before we get started. This looks like a good one to take down. In fact, this one will probably work just perfect. That one or this one. I think we'll start with this one. These before they despawn. Time for another one. So with the sand, we'll use this as the outline for the barn, and this will be the vertical supports of the barn. Sun's almost coming down, and I think we have enough to get started. Let's take a look and see where we're at in inventory. We're close to where we need to be. Let's go ahead and get another full stack of this sandstone that we're going to need. So we'll just camp out here for the night. finish this section then. I'll cut it pretty close here, but I think we can do this and still round down here. That's the other reason why we're using sand. This makes it simple to acquire for building material. Also, the reason why we're using I remember to break the cactus so that we don't end up with some of our sand disappearing on us. Our blocks being destroyed by the cactus, as it were. This has been the perfect place to continue this trend. We've got plenty of sand to dig up and plenty of shovels. Here. Something missed one back there. I didn't get that. Thank you. Okay, we've almost got 3 stacks of 64, which will be good enough to start, so let's just get another stack here. And then we'll go continue working on our barn. Smooth stands gonna work, so let's take a look and see what we get here. Yeah, I think that'll look prettier for our barn. So we're just a couple pieces away. Looks like we got what we need. Let's take our bed with us. Let's head back. And just to make sure we know where our mining site is, we'll put this here, flag that, so we can come back to that later. As I mentioned before, having all these horses will be nice for later on. There's a bunny rabbit. I haven't seen a bunny rabbit yet. Close to the town, but it looks like there's some over here. I wonder if there's any horses nearby. Or not horses, cows nearby. There are a lot of horses in this area. Yeah, we might need a larger pen than we originally thought. Doing for food. It's getting there. Let's go ahead and lay out the framework for the building here. Start off with three high is what we're going to do, I think. See how this lays out with two here. Looks like it turned out perfect. See how the other side is, so that see how it meets in the middle here. with this building. Fill that in a little bit here. Oops, I may have messed that up a little bit. 1, 2. Yep, may have messed that up a little bit. Let's fix that real quick. Oops. Just go ahead and finish this off. There we go. We got the beginnings of our barn put together. I'm thinking we'll put a second story on the barn. I think we'll do for now. Not really sure where I want to have the barn go. Hello. And we'll begin working, I think, on the second floor here of the barn, which will basically just be storage for the animal supplies and things. For that. Let's go to the other side there, and I think what we'll do is we'll terrace the roof down when it comes time for it, and build a kind of a tin roof type thing for this, so it'll look like a real barn here. Ourselves an old-fashioned barn raising here. We got our different tree types growing. Some more storage here in a second. Might be time to build a workshop. I tend to label my buildings, so we have a little barn there that we're going to be working on. It's a framework for it. We're going to replace the hay here. And there's a pit for every one of the different sheeps. All the sheep pens are over there, and then all the animal pens will be over here for the different animals. And then the horses will be here, and what I think we're going to do is put a door here for the horses to go out as well. And we'll put all the horses out here as well, because there's going to be a lot of horses. Quite a few horses. I think what we need to do now is find some clay. See if we can find some clay nearby. Make a nice red color. Oh, nice, we found a swamp. That. Very interesting swamp. Very interesting terrain. Not seeing any clay, unfortunately, so we may need to go somewhere else for that. Or the design of using clay may need to be forego for something else. Maybe we'll do that for now. Today. And what do we got? So it looks like we're going to need to make a diamond pick here. Let's go after some obsidian, possibly. Here. Let's go see if we can find some obsidian. this area to explore before. Let's go do that. Back to that once we light this area up a little bit. Looks like there's going to be a lot of fun in here. Stuck. Over there. Oh, there's a bunch. Fun. Oh, nice. Didn't even see him. I love about these guys is their deadly accuracy. Okay. Take a second to heal here. Don't I look like a pushpin? Oh, look, he's out now. I'll pull back in. So who do we get first? Two of them in here. Oh. I
scared.
It's mostly lit up, so we shouldn't have to worry about anybody coming back down that way as we explore. Go ahead and put our crafting table in. There. Put our other treasure chests in here in a little bit and fill all this in as well. Let's look at filling in this last of this material here. Oh, look, we've got friends that are nicely. It might be worth putting another area up here, or maybe a full area up here. Let's look at doing that. Just terrace the roof up, terrace it up, and then flatten it out on the top. It might look out pretty nice. Like I said, I think what we'll do is we will have come out this way and go back around for the horses' lead so the horses can all hang out on that other side of the fence there. We'll put some hay in there. Put a roof on the rest of it, it'll look pretty good. Some cobblestone here to do some planning. First, we're going to need some stairs. I need one of those, I think. So we don't, I know what we need to do, we forgot to do. We need to make sure that we don't have a bunch of spawns in here, so we're going to need to actually light this up now. So we are going to need some materials for that. Here we'll do the pitch of the roof is will be here. Oops. Thank you. mentioned we need to add some torches to this, so I'll do that real quick. Well, that concludes today's episode. We'll finish where we left off last time. And everybody have a good night.